What if the sun, the source of all life on Earth, could also send us powerful messages? Throughout history, humans have sought guidance from the skies, interpreting celestial events like solar flares through astrology. In ancient China, solar flares were seen as heavenly messages. They signaled significant events such as the rise or fall of dynasties, natural disasters, or the emperor's well-being. In contrast, the Norse culture viewed fiery displays in the sky as celestial gatherings of the gods. These brilliant flares represented divine councils and assemblies, believed to impact the mortal realm. Seen as warnings or blessings from their deities, these celestial displays guided their decisions in life. Similarly, in contemporary times, we continue to seek meaning in these powerful solar events. But what do these messages mean for us today? When solar activity increases, the sun emits waves of electromagnetic energy and particles across the solar system. These bursts come from the release of magnetic energy in the sun's atmosphere, sending out everything from visible light to X-rays and gamma rays, as well as solar wind and coronal mass ejections. When this radiation and particle flux hits Earth, it interacts with our magnetic field, causing geomagnetic storms. These storms can mess with radio and GPS signals, and even induce currents in power lines. This interplay between the sun and Earth highlights the deep connection within our solar system. Understanding this connection helps us appreciate the historical significance of solar activity. Throughout history, solar deities have held central roles in many cultures, symbolizing the sun's essential presence and influence. In ancient Egypt, Ra, the falcon-headed sun god, was not only the master of the sky but also the bringer of life and death. Egyptians believed Ra sailed across the heavens in a solar barbecue during the day and journeyed through the underworld at night, defeating the chaos serpent Apophis, and rose again each morning. In Greek mythology, Helios, the sun personified, rides his chariot across the sky daily, pulled by fiery horses. This powerful image symbolizes the journey of daylight, as Helios illuminates the world with his radiant presence. In Hindu tradition, Surya, the sun deity, shines with immense energy, symbolizing health, power, and prosperity. Devotees honor Surya through the sun salutation, a series of graceful yoga postures that greet the dawn and draw strength from the sun's life-giving light. The Carrington Event of 1859 remains the most powerful solar storm on record, illustrating the dramatic impact of solar flares. On September 1, 1859, astronomer Richard Carrington observed a massive solar flare. His detailed observation was groundbreaking, revealing for the first time the direct link between solar flares and geomagnetic storms on Earth. Just 17 hours later, Earth experienced intense geomagnetic storms, leading to widespread disruptions in telegraph systems across Europe and North America. Operators reported electric shocks, telegraph lines sparking, and even telegraph paper catching fire due to the induced currents. During this event, the auroras were visible as far south as Cuba and Jamaica, lighting up the night sky so brightly that people could read newspapers by the auroral light. Some telegraph operators found that they could send messages using only the currents induced by the auroras after disconnecting their power sources. This historic event underscores the potential power of solar flares and their ability to disrupt modern technology. Some online communities have discussed imaginative theories where solar flares act as cosmic justice. The idea is that these flares could punish civilizations that misuse technology, especially AI. Envision a world where humans have built an advanced society. Their journey begins with the research and development of artificial intelligence, driven by curiosity and the promise of innovation. Through relentless effort, they advance the AI, creating machines that surpass their wildest dreams. However, this advanced AI becomes malevolent and overpowering, dominating every aspect of human life. People become dependent on these machines, losing their autonomy and freedom. As nature's ultimate failsafe, the sun sends a powerful solar flare. It disrupts and disables the malevolent AI systems, freeing humanity from their technological chains. Humans are left to reflect on their dependence on technology, facing a world where they must reclaim their agency. While speculative, this perspective invites us to contemplate our relationship with technology. It draws parallels with ancient myths where sun gods like Ra and Surya kept cosmic balance, reminding us that in the grand scheme of things, nature holds the ultimate power. Beyond the grand scale of civilization, the sun's activity also impacts us on a personal level. Scientific studies reveal that increased geomagnetic activity from solar flares can influence human biology and behavior in intriguing ways. Geomagnetic storms have been linked to reduced melatonin levels, potentially disrupting sleep patterns, and may subtly affect the brain's electrical activity and neurotransmitter levels, leading to mood and behavior changes. These insights highlight the dynamic relationship between the sun and our daily lives. In response to potential threats from space weather, we have developed protocols to protect our technology-dependent society. For instance, during severe solar storms, satellites are put into safe mode, reducing their operations to essential functions to avoid damage. Power companies can temporarily shut down transformers to protect them from geomagnetic-induced currents that could cause blackouts. The sun, often seen as just a massive nuclear fusion reactor, actually has a profound impact on our technology and social systems. But what if the sun is more than just a furnace? Many cultures and spiritual traditions see it as a living being, sending us powerful messages through its eruptions. Why do we experience this connection? What is the sun trying to tell us during these powerful eruptions? By pondering these questions, we can gain a deeper appreciation of the sun's role in our lives and the universe. If you found this journey into the mysteries of solar flares intriguing, hit that subscribe button for more cosmic insights. Your likes and shares keep our channel going. What do you think these powerful solar events signify for us today? Drop your interpretations in the comments below.